I have a very good friend, Dario Martelli. You know Dario from my last book. I feature his restaurant, La Carbonara in Roma. Dario, these are my good American friends who are curious to know how old is your restaurant. Quanti anni ha il tuo ristorante, Dario?
Questo ristorante ha circa 100 anni, nel 2012 faremo 100 anni.
Per i francesi, voglio tradurre. Questo ristorante ha circa 100 anni, nel 2012. Capito? In Italia, in the year 2012, this restaurant will mark over 100 years of existence. Qual è la specialità che fai qui, che è la cosa più importante della tua pasta?
Beh, tra le paste sicuramente la pasta alla carbonara, la pasta alla matriciana, la pasta ricci e pecorina, una pasta molto particolare, forte, ma è un piatto molto gustoso.
Matriciana è una fantastic pasta con il guanciale and the red sauce. Carbonara, it is with eggs, it's with cheese, also guanciale, which is a kind of pancetta. What happens in this kitchen is short of a miracle. As a matter of fact, I always try to avoid to come here right after I had a soup made, because this man has managed to put more pounds of me than I do myself. On behalf of all my friends, da tutti I miei amici, dai membri della mia famiglia che ormai ti conoscono attivamente, scritto dalle cose, voglio dire grazie.
Grazie.
Carissimi amici, my name is Stellino. This is the restaurant La Carbonara, and this a Campo dei Fiori.
A Campo dei Fiori,
l'unica.
Vera Roma.
Quella vera. My name is Stellino. Questo è Dario, and this is how we roll. Arrivederci, grazie. This is Angelo. This man is responsible for about 4 inches of my waist. He's the best waiter in Rome. If you ever are in Rome, you'll make sure you come to La Carbonara restaurant. You ask for this man specifically. He used to be very handsome. Now he's even more handsome than me. More girls know him by name than they know me. When I come to Rome, this is the guy that makes me happy. Angelo, devo dire di fronte a tutti quanti che sei il miglior cameriere di tutta Italia. Aspetta, non ho finito perché adesso faccio un'altra cosa, facciamo in Sicilia.
Anzi, bene.
Okay, here is the secret on how to make carbonara. What is adding is guanciale. Guanciale is a kind of pancetta, which is a unique flavor to the city of Rome. Now the pasta is added to this big, huge pot. Stefano is the head chef in charge of making the carbonara. He is just mixing the pasta together with the pancetta. This is the same pot that he has been using all night long. He added some hot pasta water. The reason why he added the hot pasta water is to make sure that there's a wonderful density. Then it is some pecorino cheese that he added, a little bit of parmigiano just to be sure. Now he is cracking a fresh egg, and this is where it gets complicated, because at this very moment he added some pepper, and he's also taking a message. He's taking a message from upstairs and saying, where's my pasta? He says, I'm cooking it already. Now here is where it becomes very, very difficult. He has to move fast. He has to be precise to make sure that the egg that he added does not turn into an omelet. And this is where the king of carbonara, from the Carbonara Restaurant in Campo de Fiori, shows us all how it's done. When it comes to it, some people stand around and tell you they know what they're doing. This guy is the master. This is the guy that teaches every other guy in all of Italy how to make the carbonara. Sure, moving it about, making sure on top of the heat, away from the heat, tenderly, to make sure that the eggs senses and it thickens together with the cheeses without making scrambled eggs, which is the mistake most often. And now it comes to the plating part of it. It's looking for the plate where to do it. There it is, the plate of the carbonara with the name of the restaurant right on top of it. And here we are, Stefano. Tranquillo, preciso, così, come un re. Exactly like a king, I said. Quiet, precise. He adds a little bit more pecorino, cleans up the plate, and ladies and gentlemen, here it is, this plate of carbonara ready to go. But just in case you think that I have anything to do with this, I have not. This is the man. This is the king. My name is Nick Stellino. This is Stefano. And this is how we roll. Grazie, Stefano.
Grazie.